This is Moonstar, and welcome to my first episode of, it's not my first episode of Minecraft, I've already made an episode of Minecraft, but, it's my first episode of a new series. It's gonna be Kitty Meow Meow World. I know it's a silly name. Kitty meow meow, there we go. Should I do a bonus chest? I'm gonna do a bonus chest. World type infinite, should I have a seed? I mean, I know it's kind of cheating, but, Ooh, spooky mansion seeds, survival island. I'm really tempted to do Survival Island, but also, I don't know. No, I'm not gonna do a seed. Simulation chunks? I'm gonna do 10 chunks. Show coordinates, friendly fire off. No. It is not a multiplayer game. Actually, it'll be a multiplayer game, but it's not going to be visible to LAN players, and it's invite only. Coordinates on. No spread, TNT explodes, immediate respawn, respawn radius, experimental gameplay, I'm not going to activate cheats, definitely. Not. And random tick speed is 1. Perfect. Let's create. I'm playing on PC, as you can probably see with the mouse going around. I'm playing Bedrock Edition. So yeah, I'm not playing Java. I thought that I was gonna be playing Java, but actually I'm not. So I'm not playing Java. Anyway, let's get started. I mean, my plan for this world is to just have a normal survival world, build really loads of stuff, defeat the Ender Dragon, of course. Just, like, mess around, play Minecraft, have some fun, you know? Definitely go to the Nether. I'm gonna be living in the Nether once I get a chance. Possibly, I might get a ruined Nether portal right near me, and I might be really lucky and be able to fix it and get some flint and steel and go in right away, but I am not gonna do that. Like, I'm not going to do that as the first thing. I'm going to be doing that as, like, the fifth thing. I'm going to have at least diamond stuff first. I'm definitely going to be getting a respawn anchor. That is definitely the best thing. Okay, here we are. Okay, let's see where we are. Ooh, I can see really far. Eco biome. I'm gonna live there. Or at least get supplies from there. I might live in the mountain. Did I get hurt? Huh? How did I get hurt just then? Did I fall? Did I that a dark oak sapling? I think I'm gonna head over to the snowy hill first, and then like. Because I could see some trees up there, so I want to get the trees first. Okay, I definitely want to get the trees first, and then I'm gonna go up, pick a nice spot for my house. Yeah, you can see that there's some trees there. Do I have much food? I don't have much food. Just so you know, I'm a little rusty on the controls because this is one of my first times playing on PC. So, I mean, I know the basic controls. I know how to move and stuff. What's that lava? Okay, it's just stone, not obsidian. I can hear it drowned. I'm gonna get out of the water. I'm gonna swim up the waterfall and see if I can get to anywhere good from the waterfall. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna take this flower. I don't know. Ooh, I might actually live in that cave. Also, it's a little dark in here. Oh, did I collect the torches? Yes, I did. GG me, GG. Or, I like to see GG, but like, I usually really mean GG. Good job. Usually I say sarcastically, I can hear a skeleton. I'm not actually gonna live in the cave. Don't want that many mobs to be spawning near me. I mean, I know when I light it up, not as many will be spawning near me, but you know what I mean. I don't want to be freaking out about Enderman, if you saw. Other series. Yeah, sorry, I'm all about my other series. It was my first series on Minecraft. I can hear a bat. Really hope that this doesn't lead into a cave. You know, I'm gonna give up about going into the mountain, on top of the mountain for a while. I'm gonna move up there eventually, but I'd like to get some better stuff first, because, you know. Don't necessarily want to be dying while I climb up the mountain. I don't want it to be night. I want to get a bed first. I want to maybe make a temporary house somewhere else. Okay. I might make a house in this little ravine type thing. You know, I think the smartest idea would, I know this is a lot like my other series, but I don't have much time till night, I don't think. Let me just look at the sky. Let's see, where's the sun? Yeah, I think it's becoming night soon. So, I don't want to be, you know, waiting the whole time to actually build a house. So, I'm gonna, like, start off here. I'm gonna make, like, a temporary little hidey hole for until I've got enough materials to build up to the mountain. I know I'm going on about the mountain a lot. Oh, I made 2 crafting tables. Seriously? Wow. I'm gonna make a sword. Definitely need to make a sword. I'm gonna make that. I'm gonna make a door. Go. I'm gonna use this door as my normal home door. Because I don't want skeletons around. Spiders can probably climb into there. I just blocked myself. I'm gonna make some spider stuff. I'm gonna make stone axe. Stone pickaxe. That's all I need for now. There we go. I'm gonna want to light up my house so no zombies and stuff spawn in. I also might want to dig down to try and find some iron. This can be my little mine, possibly. Because I definitely do not want to be going back and forth from my house to the mine at the moment. Okay, I gotta that was my last torch, so I gotta conserve the light. I might not be able to go mining much further. If you hear any other background noises that aren't from the game, then you know it's either from my brother, my cat, my mom getting out to my brother, anything like that, you know? These are food. There. I got food. Why aren't any zombies spawning? There are drowns, of course. Speaking of drowns, I don't want to mess with the drowned. Alright, it's probably gonna be after me now. Don't know why I attacked that drowned. No idea why. I need food. Wait a second. I think I might be able to make... Oh, come on! I made 8! Seriously. Why did I make 8? I guess I got 7 crafting tables. To spare. I mean, 7 furnaces to spare. Now, you know, when it becomes day, I'm probably just gonna go over to that lava and throw my other 7 in the lava. Because furnaces are not gonna be a problem at all. I can always take this furnace and this crafting table, so there's no need for an extra crafting table or a furnace. Why was I? Wow. I am so smart. I'm gonna have my paper doll there. Woo, 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 woo. You know what? That zombie's bothered me enough. That drowned, sorry. Seriously. 1 hit kill. I mean, I know I had hit him a few times before. Let's see what happens if I go through this. Yay! Probably should not have done that. Oh no. The music has gotten all spooky. Yeah, I'm day as soon as possible. Become day. And there is a creeper and a spider. Bye. I don't know if you could hear him or not, but my brother was just out there. I think he's asking me something. Yeah, I don't think he was. I think he was just telling Tiki about how he caught flies. Which, in my opinion, is very, 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 very disgusting and terrible and sick. Oops, it's becoming day. The creeper sees me. I need food. I need stuff to keep me alive. You know, I got this pickaxe. You guys were probably all shouting at me in the comments. I'm probably gonna look back on this and be like, oh my god, there's so many comments. Maybe not, but possibly. I'm getting my torch. I just need to get the torch. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I am so gonna die. I'm only getting this one. Hey, wait, did I? Oh, they naturally spawn. They still are naturally spawning. Yay! I'm gonna do this at the darkest point. Okay, I can finally see. Oh my goodness, this is so much better being able to see. I don't know how it's gonna go. See the whole time. Now I'm gonna get it. There. Reusable. Sorry if I'm not talking much in this episode. It's just like, I'm not that used to YouTubing, even though I've got 8 videos already. Nine now, but yeah. Yeah. 8 videos at the moment. Maybe it's 9, not including this one. I need more light. This has got to work eventually. And all the way back down. I mean, at least I'm making progress, right? I'm probably not gonna be making much progress, am I? As I say that, I'm probably gonna dig right out of the side of the mountain and have made the whole progress. It is a pretty tall mountain, though. I doubt it. I think I know what I'm going to call this episode. To the mountain! Not the best name for an episode that is going to a mountain, literally. That is literally. Maybe through the mountain. Through the mountain is probably better, because I am going through the mountain. I'm starving. Really? Starving? Top of the mountain. Finally, the top of the mountain! Yes! Yes, the top of the mountain! The top of the mountain. This is amazing. Boom, boom, boom. Finally. Food. Anyway, that's the end of in the next we probably get wood. Definitely getting wood. I can see some sheep over there, so I'm gonna be killing them to get their wool. Possibly building my house, or at least finding the best spot to build my house, and definitely collecting more food, which will go along with the getting the bed part, and maybe even mining. So yeah, that's the end of this episode here. I already said that. I'll see you all later. Bye.